Hello viewers, welcome to another wonderful episode of Revelations. My beautiful name is Mami Grace. Today we are discussing Christmas. Is it really necessary? Is it relevant? Do we really have to celebrate it? That is what we are going to talk about here. If you just join me, you've not lost anything. We just started. I'm about to introduce my guest today. I have a very beautiful, beautiful guest on the show. So if you just join us, I'm now introducing my guest. And the first guest that I'm introducing is Pastor Daniel Abedu Bediaba, SDA Church. Pastor, welcome to the Revelations. Thank you. And I have Prophet of Revelations on the show. Quotation Master, welcome to Revelations. And then I have another wonderful, wonderful Roman father with me here. Reverend Father Bright. Father, please welcome to Revelations.
Thanks so much.
I have with me here the father of the other show, the one that is about to premiere very soon to you. That is Reverend Apostle Reverend Inkum. Daddy, welcome to Revelations once again. And I have a very, very beautiful viewers with me here, or audience with me here today. I welcome you as well. If you just join us, you are watching Revelation. Today we are discussing Christmas. Is it really, really important? Is it necessary? Pastor Abedu, to SDA people, Christmas is a day.
Christmas, biblically, Bible mono Christmas be nim sa. 1, 2. And to SDA 4 say yendi Christmas na ohu ne far by ewo cross seminum. Intia no untimi farm and blame me SDA 4. Nan so aba abe stable ni bekasa aba and everyone an obi biara 25th December an obi biara age nini. Obi biara this are Christmas. Into sebi o se me ma sorry no end the Christmas and I say any cross me say the Christmas na bad dia and there e for yes your first akwan so e dey can Christmas no do no e cha foforo into Christmas na yet no fine any cross him e ya da e gidi for e dey celebrate Yesu na woda into say e celebrate Yesu na woda dia and na me o Christo ni no e so me first akwan so e dey e can Yesu Christo no. No one say me chira foforo.
Reverend Father, please, Christmas ye dey e wo Catholic.
That's it. Mm-hmm. Christmas dey ye mre dey kai Christ na wo say ye wo no obey ye nipa no say Yakobo abrekọ na amadasa. Ono ni wi ase nyina nkwa gye. Nti dey kai mre a ye wo agyenkwa ne e ma amansa nyina. Nti Christmas me dey kai sam me na definitive time na e ma Yakobo say ne adu dey. I was saying, Mamba and Casabe, we are saying. And yes, celebrity Sam Reno, and Pa, you ensure by whom baby I say Christmas, you say, and I say, date in Christ, you say, we can get there.
Into your betting, Yaka say, Christmas, and your biblical.
There's a beautiful shift from their earlier position. You see, or children say, bring your mono, only say any Bible, Moody, now so, obey me, I found count, don't want so much amount for. This was not the earlier position in the past. It's a very beautiful development. It shows you know gradually you know your baby tears yes me need ye but and yes biblical say ye and can in total it knows exactly but ube who say oh say Christ I want a Bible the enemy say be a dating that's what I'm talking about the event as surrounding the baby of Christ there or Bible very biblical.
Thank you. Quotation Master, you can't Christmas what yes you're saying who Christmas is saying.
Baby, church will be out here this program. The crowd I am kind of correct. Said the Minuan, your team, even come your team for. I can say, so most of them can't correct party at Christmas in the Bible. So, what I say, name them as a moody dinner. No, a mistake.
Christmas is a mistake.
Yes, they tell you a mistake and they say, Unya, any single verse in the Bible is a moody Christmas. They say, Moody, starting with the Old Testament, I'm for the Passover. I time Israel for. So I'm conquer. So I come from Egypt. I'm going to ask so I'm festival. So I'm going to find kite. It's a gun. It's different with you. So what I say? And no more. I'm cooking. I'm going to say. I'm Jesus. Be here. Udanya. Obe. Be precise. Udanya. I'm going to be. I'm going to Christianity. It's come. We be there. And come. We place with communion. I'm going to communion. So what I say? Ben ne omo jia sa komi ne omo di esa di Christmas so bi sa kwashi se. Adie na awe o Christianity mu ana. Se nya part of Christianity that na we celebrate. And kwashi so bi sa kwashi se. Adie ni nim but we celebrate. Why? Fani se sebi account for mama mre. What ya say? Na nka sa mama mre na omo ye till now. Na se sebi pepe for mama mre omo kwaji tu mu a. Omo kwaye nkoa. Mhm. E kan mama mre ho. Sa na Christianity tie. O celebrate adie a any Bible mu. Bible no so the manual I say ni page so according to the mo kan say enene ya ni bebu ni pattern na we celebrate adia any Bible mo anti judgment dey dey as na obeka ana Christianity itself no aye Christmas na nkasa nkasa eye enyema we abosunsun mo wadaada ana we ma
fo aye Christianity no ya abosunsun mo wadaada
Christianity ni first one ya abosunsun dadaada ana Christmas nso ya abosunsun mo dadaada na 25th December na omo ka ho asem no obi o yeste die nim se enye one person e won 25th December omo celebrate ma from Asia to president ne won ko fo a the emperor gods were not omo nyina omo cream se ye won 25th December Christianity eye mie nu Christianity started wo o ka history na e started wo Israel ene be nyini wo Rome and sin spread to the world e ho na asem ni se ye time nyini from Rome ho no ana Roman for empire bi sa empire no smart honest sir he sent mu nyema nyinada ngodi e be shame christmas e be shame
inti bwana tofa o sha
ti ne tofa mu no christianity o ene ne christmas o ni nyina e paganism because odi min ganje say o sum nyame bi no akofa fashe bi nyame ne nchaye ali no mu celebrate the passover no o mo ja no aha inti ya bu sunsun mienu
apostle nkum bro nya ye dey
the word christmas in any bible but is Christ and Mass in the Catholic represent celebration. So the celebration of Christ. However it is, whatever a man does, the motive behind what to do is very, very important. First of all, if we are celebrating Christmas, the major motive behind celebration of Christmas is the celebration of a personality, a person. And that is the fact that unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. Okay? And this particular son that is given to us is the son we are celebrating. If Christians decide to celebrate him on 25th or 30th, or 16th or any other day, it has nothing to do with anybody's level of belief system, because as I'm talking to you right now, every day is Christmas to a child of God. Because I yes na ye di na woda no baba tena ye mu baba ye honam baba tena ye mu se nyankopon baba akopɛ no. So I believe strongly that when it comes to the celebration of Christmas, we should remove it from the debate of the dates, the season, the climate, or even the people that visited him when he was born to the person that was born. Because near yawo no no or ye yesu no or no and a year celebrating this particular time. So achedibu woman when we are searching achedibia achedibi any we are searching yesua or ya achedia nyankopon and in the baye or dum dima we are saying that is why he is worth celebrating.
Okay. Apostle Patrodia, okay, meet was you, but what way who date of birth?
Yes,
means to meet away, me would date of birth.
Yes,
me barrack or would date of birth. Aha, ain't you know who celebrate you be date of birth? Now, walk off a day be a man here who celebrate your father. Yes, someone I'm cool, we are banned. I'm for question with mom. Now, move here, I'm going to me out in fad dating and come on by my appropriate dating.
Mr. Christmas, I said, no, but Emperor Medium is a Constantine. Or no, na or my Christmas in your far hundi, a summer year. Now, I call hostic a friend saying, area sena, your friend is saying, who do Sarah 25th and now, Uriano, appear differently. It's giving hope. On to them, I said, winter, no, 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 who we are not cry. Longer than it begins from that. It was to be a festival by the year, the sun god. But some red obon, sir, a kiss of phone in a bubble mark or sumbi. And why don't we pick that day to celebrate Christ, that is the light that has come into the world, dispelling darkness? And to know your hand, or be we are see, or palm is soon free, you more call. Say, see, would Pacasibi or Chomukobiano, a young man in Africa, when you are seeing a person, a kind, they be so at the chaos in Pacon. The Christmas year, mra, yede kai sa Christ na wono. And see, you are not wrong by saying, say, 25th year, the kai Christo na wono. And now you say, yako kuhuya, debi. And see, see, I, for instance, would do Christmas year, obi everybody's involved. In the same vein, ubo ko bebiya, ne, yewo, paganist celebration mohod ma, mwese, obi yako ura mubi. Because I don't want to fash at all. Obi yako ura mubi. Obi yako ura mubi. Obi yako ura mubi. So how do you, as it were, from the known to the unknown, obi faso adani adani amabaye, cause na ye ka enye de bi ye kasa fa bo so so me ho ye ka fa fa nyakopon asem ne nyina ko wie se ye wo Christ abre ne ye de kai onyakopon do a o de adom adasam.
Okay, yo Pastor Abed
Abedu bi dia ba
Pastor Abedu mami bi sa we wa koma huni omu kan ahwe se ye ampa ewia no mo som ensunsan so bi be ba so ana
me se ensunsan so bi ne we ba ne paso. I just say, the apostle can father can any quotation man can. Quotation man, award you name. Didn't say, or can say, or betima can say, Roman folk we are. To no, maybe I don't know. Maybe we should see a dear call, you know. And I reset on why na action, sir. But the day 25th, near say, dear, or father can or can say it was a sun god. It is a service. Christofo eni afashe na se obia e sumbosum na obia sumbosum no yemu se na Christofo e so ntimi ko sumbosum adinti na se obia ye bia. Why don't we have a day the same time no? So that okay say ye we are yensu yen tena se, then let's remember the gift as apostle can, let's remember the gift of God from the God gave us, that's Jesus Christ. It is a 25th enumre no, the whole world, even Muslims get involved when it comes to the faith. Men kasa sang God, men kasa eye yako wiya
bi. Adwini mu no ye bo ye sudi intido de.
And I make say so sad day no, say me SD ni say say eye bosunsum. Na so bia enjoy bosunsum na. How will I use that day to talk about Jesus Christ?
You take advantage.
Exactly. So how best can we as Christians utilize the day obia eye bibi na ye nkwan ntimi fa sa kwan no so emfa nkan sempa no nche, because
anye ye kra wo stopping crofro from joining going to worship the sun
so that you have exactly
ma make up and tell the organizer na sente we say edu Valentine Day a and so say frasi organize programs adentia na ye hu say tutu amebu no edu Valentine Day say 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 ye gue enige kwan intamanfo abako damu ama. And so now we say, do Valentine's Day. Any young country programs, we were in Solano. I mean, I'm crying there. I'm
crying for sale.
Exactly. So you see, we can begin to see even from now. Young person amount for a best sale of Musa, Valentine's Day, first year program, sir. A beboa. So while they are with us, how are we able to control and manage the, this is, you know, the joys and all that? So we could be linked to even such a.
Quotation master. Wofo se se ye kova sa ewi asom no so ni amanyankopon so akosra na obi aye frem ni ekoho no ma ebe dane bibi insakrai bibi beba insunsan so bibi beba
me se no kwe ba akope wo ye sabateri me boa obetimi me bisa me koshin ade ni yusua ne nka me kure enim wo ba jebzi enim ba se bibi sa koshin aboa kire omu die se mu die Christofo kodi bia aye bone ana ye papa sa ye bone. The day when they say, and you're my fashion, I was on some to could not say a poor class, could yabus with Yamia. Ain't he? So be in the bosom soon, I sound worshipping. Now, most of my coffee will remove the way, I was my cotton my baby. On said the 10, and I'm saying, or a Sabbatarian, he believes so soon, young couple on Saturday. Obeying us a Sunday, and I would eat him, slams obeying us Sunday, and he obeying my creative dance of my young couple. That Sabbath day, no, didn't say, and then he died, they worshipping young couple.
Who is that? Cry Saturday, you made the cold food.
Good one day.
See a car movie.
It's almost someone say Saturday. What is that? Israel for us, a Saturday, say in Yankopon. Yes, sha. Sunday, no. You're the quiet people more. Share. Una not about Yankopon. A room of one of the air on the same. And they hear mistakes. Oh, say, I did be a wish.
I have that.
Huh?
I don't know, sir.
Room of one of the same. Any Christianity. Unya be beer from Christianity. Any Christianity. No, no, money Christianity. A Roman emperor and a little room. The emperor will be room. On only bound you to the
bar. I'm not a new cum night, Jackie.
You do the bar, say. Oh, who say? State, no. Any church, no. Christianity, no. Confucius Domuntum. And na nipa do do na start e Christianity ni mu. I don't want to say odi o man so. Okay, the best thing is make come abum. And na concert na oba na oda da o say onu on so bo so no. To room onu crampo na say go be change day Saturday, Saturday, e be ni Sunday o jitu. E mean tin on ko Sunday asore mi. Di ni je ni say I was so ko Saturday. Nti day ni month no. Say e hu hia dia. Any 25th no mo nya ma mo ya 24th. Ye hwa dia.
Apostle,
oh, so Father, oh, yeah, January 24th, and it's a bit my year. And yeah, yeah, because yes, it's a man at all, but in free young coupon. Moon proves a free young coupon, I mean,
Father, I mean, my father, we should be aware of what you
and he's in Oyen. I will say the authority now of the history is very important. Near Ocres, Hangman, Okana, Okana, a who he appa. And to be concerned, the coupon may not train maybe Nancy who say. Find out whether the person, because who informs you, we are seeing now. Now he who informs you, forms you. And if you misinform, you have misinformed, as it were. And so let's make sure that people who listen are really being edified. And so let's get the histories as accurate as they are and change them out to help people be well educated.
Thank you. Matters. Reverend Apostle Lingum, I want to ask this. Said the Ayanya celebrity. Obi awoda ya mano ya yasasa mani date of birth said you can say baby ya wu nipa ne da ya wu no no en chire nipa no de obeye anade a ne obewiewie no say yesu made ya ye ye ni say en sunsunsanso obi ani hu a chire ma ye ana.
The Bible said that the earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof and they that dwell therein. There is no day in this world that belong to any pagan, because every day from Monday to Sunday was created by God. And within the parameters of that day, any day God can be worshipped. And then so whether it was fourth or sixth or seventh, that is my point here. It could be historically that an inspiration was drawn out of a particular sun god. Nobody like me is worshipping any sun god. I am worshipping the Son of God. Who is Jesus Christ? Yeah. No, you see, when you look at the, there is, and I want to make also this point very clear. The devil did not create anything. The devil doesn't have anything. The Bible said that he came to steal, to kill, and to destroy. A man who stole doesn't have anything. Because if you have,
he
you
have
can
it,
steal.
He can lose it. So, he doesn't own it.
Yes. So you don't have anything. And the earth itself is the Lord. So everything in this world belongs to God. And when Jesus came to die and rose up from the dead and took captivity into captive, he gave gift unto his children. As I'm sitting here right now, me mame or wome, enim ne die wo no. But ye ne mano, ye ne mba, because of the nature of your.
Ma pedebia mano, ya mo celebrate.
Ye di celebrate me mame.
Because ye ne ya wo ni
debi. Because she is in the world and she was born at a particular day, but because the mother was a cripple and owo na no wu ye na o de dan ko fun sa no ntie nim da poche ye wo mia me mamia sebi owo wi as
and
we, because we love her, we have to find a day to be able to celebrate her. And if we are celebrating her with the motive of celebrating the person, if that day fell on the sun, whatever god, moon or star, whatever, the sun was created by God, the moon was created by God, the stars were created by God, and we are worshiping the creator near or ye abiding in fitiasia or ye yesua.
John 1:1
in the beginning, yes, in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. He said nothing was created that was created without the word. In him was life, and this life has become the light of man. And so when we choose a day to celebrate the life we have, the light we have, and the God we have, is the best thing that can ever happen to humanity.
No, the market in Iamogu, the day Mugu is
a Yamogu, Fallas,
Omunina Jatu say. I didn't any Bible.
No, Obian was a Christmas, you might what you Christmas.
Any Bible.
The name Christmas, no,
even
the name Christmas, no, and any Bible.
Papa, the Baben, I can say, 25th December, you
have any chance,
okay,
any time.
25th December, any Bible. What you say? Uko. Hebrew for on calendar difference in Greek for calendar.
Ewe October.
What he say? It is a calculation crowd. Also Luke 1 verse 26. Just the 6 months. Any Yesu. Any calculation kind. 6 months, 7. Now, I thought to say, you're a Christian, 12 years you're going to be December. Oh, the cookie before, so I see. Okay, what if you're a calculation? Baby, I'm sorry.
Apostle, what's in your can?
It's your book,
your can, mathematically.
Miss Mummy, this verse, 25th December, yes. You celebrate it. Who's my mammy? I
can say, you
know, I'm Papa Roma for who you are by.
Father,
whoa, it's not who you are by moving to me there.
I didn't tell you, catch him, father, catch him.
Let me say, I can't send me so last 1 minute. So I catch him, say, and yet, constant and the change Saturday to Sunday. We'll be with him, you know, and just I intend on like, just go and say, why is it Saturday to Sunday? Papa win him.
Hey, what's wrong
with you? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Sunday. You see? And to see the woman, it must be Saturday to Sunday. Oh, is it over to make creative religion? Be a more air or something. But we
know what this guy said.
Yeah,
hi.
Emmy said, first, and I constant and I do call. He said, the woman found it by.
Ah, what's the problem?
That's what I'm very soon, Emmy said, Emmy,
I'm not going to be a woman. A romance, but when
hey,
Roma forces censor, my candle, Okuta Rezo, Christian, other Christians, no, and then I'm on for protesting. You call any other cause for presenting me and call you, Mr. Caution, Roman protest to say Methodist, Methodist, Roman, Anglican, and then you see, BBC Roman, Massa, Ezo,
Apostle, more protest.
Oh, my young God,
Apostle, more protest.
You see, in Christianity. We have different denominations.
Mm-hmm.
Denominations determine the doctrines of people, mm-hmm. because the separation is based on doctrines. In Tobuoma, the central point of Christianity is not some of the religious acts we do. It is the person Jesus. And I want him to know, say, Nia so oye SDA oye Roman Catholic na me ye charismatic. The central point of Christianity is Jesus. Se wo be fa Yesu aye we wuru ade ene waje nkwa. Wo be ginedi na wa friends o ma metina wo mu. And because when we look at some of all these things, it can cause you to be confused about the person. So the major focus about Christianity is about the person. Hebrews chapter 12 said that looking unto Jesus, the altar and the finisher of our faith. In ti say kase ebia obi protesti. There are certain things the Catholic people do that I might not agree with it. I might not agree with it. It does not mean that their revelation they are having, okay, in connection with the God they are serving is wrong. My point is this. I would not condemn what I have not been informed about.
Mm-hmm.
But if there are certain things, because some of the things they do, they draw the inspiration from Old Testament and they do it directly there. Some people also believe strongly that if you are doing something, you must go straight to the belief in the New Testament alone. But the most important person here, I want to say that again, is Jesus. Jesus is the center of the scripture. Outside Jesus, whatever you do will never please God.
The center of it all is Jesus that we see. Pastor Abedi, your last words about Christmas.
All right. For Father Kambi said, you inform to form somebody. Obia a research on topic on anything. But don't bombard and answer, don't chastise somebody.
Mm-hmm.
At the end of the day, the ultimate judgment lies in the man up there. The American say, "I feel ni kone yue ye, ewo yen ni pa eniso." Then na yankopo ayama wa fi muni nara. Say 25 December, aya amount for da, omode sum san, into biya de sum ne sana. So at 25 December no, me. Dio only be, I was saying me pay be my dio only be. Say me diani mi enua me my dio only diani ni be. Me intro domo be. I say no before no. I approachi diani before no say. This day in the land in the house of David, a savior has been born. He proclaimed the good message. I think say at the end of every year, it is a Christian duty to also share the good tidings of what God has done, so that all of us will receive salvation. Because one day we are meshia,
quotation master.
Aha, uh-huh, oh baby. Mm. And obechia, we can say, okay, last, so can we be? So, quotation master also can we be? Mm. And I think, say, or say, two wrongs never make a right. We learn and we all
we
learn.
All at cohabit.
Exactly. No, okay. No, we don't argue. Christians, we don't argue. Mm-hmm. But we learn okay. To add to our knowledge.
Quotation master, your last words.
No, this is for me, argument. Yeah. Elijah. Mm-hmm. Of friend, Bible, some argument, debate. Yes, Mark 12:28. Oye debate. Now debate you do yes, I poor. Oye debate. To walk through debate. That mean debate. You to call. Chere we na mean chere we ni yanko yedi.
Ano yanko. Ye hu adi ano
fapu. Yes, debate is.
In debate, we don't argue. Argument is different from debate.
Can Mark 12:28. Osi yes, ni di echi ni di. Na mu husu obu ni. Ano tu echi ni di adi adi. Malen chere echi. You the Bible from yesen. Chere no anga echi ni di. Echi ni di de epa. Wa angi chima unhu ni kwa da. For the same thing, the whole Ghana me president. No idea. Adabi, I saw him as my president and
I to be sure.
Did you want to send a Christianity? You just believe, Kake. And the
your
research.
Your last words on Christmas.
Christmas, me say, I was from
Timamundi.
When my phone, the cool Yabos will be with our Christianity.
Okay.
Makasa, but wait, what you have to say?
And then
your chronology, they are talking. I was a doggy again, a man convinced against his will is with the same opinion still. Unipasa okasa okana se wole ni timu pon na no bon timu pon na dia make cancer Christmas no ye kasa yakowia anasa bososom na enye room kwa ewia se nyina no ko sa bebia code wona sa me nyina awo hopa na ye 25 no mo se the change of weather, the sun begins to come out. In if you look at the different kinds of calendars e wona enye now from that mathematical point no eh me share. But this had an idea, a different. Yeah, Kalampuno, not Christmas, it was so unable. It was different. When we were kids, you know that Emma they cried, that way, there, it looked different. And it's a day set aside to remember the birth of Christ. You know, Emma, a Kaiser, when you're a couple, you're a pain, or the Baba, then Emma, Yawono, or no, yeah, or Boadia was saying, born on one day. We don't want to call it the hypostatic union, or no, yeah, the divine. And the what they call the humanity of Christ coming together. And the idea is sombo. You find kai obosom. And you know we are obosom for idea. You the kai say hand a pen among for the kai obosom. Uh-huh. It cannot be that. But you know kai say hand a pen here. We are go pomba na or day and kwaji here. Everywhere. That's the light of the world.
Luke chapter thank 1, verse 78 and 79.
You
can always come to come up with the
quotation. Apostle!
I'm not going to be able to do it. Any sound because or then when you have to you buy and chrom. And this way, yes, you may be a fast time.
Apostle,
is it chapter 8
your
verse 8?
Your last words,
yeah. All can. My last word is that
Christmas,
one of the greatest gifts God ever gave to mankind is Jesus. And if you are privileged to be within the season of Christmas. Mm. I would like you to understand that the greatest gift you can give to yourself is the person, not the season or the day. The day 25th can't do anything for you. Whether 24th, 25th, 26th can't do anything for you. But the person Jesus can do everything for you. And I want to introduce you rather to the person than the day. And my prayer is that wherever you are watching me, Ebiane Wekumakoko, Ebian wa ye diane wo wo bibi kakra wo ma wonu anom bi wo bua nkofo ninyi na echi no se wo ni Yesu a you don't have anything. So my prayer for you is that in this season I want to introduce you the reason for the season. His name is Jesus. I want you to believe in him and accept him. Your life will never be the same again. Christo sum ya bosum sum ana is Christmas how do we call it paganism. Christmas is not in the Bible. What is not in the Bible is not in the Bible. The most important is that Christ is in the Bible and we are celebrating Christ. God bless you.
Yo, and that dear Eradia Dom Minya me viewers ni bi ewo studio ha no mo. Those who love Revelations so much, omo fatu omo so ena omo be join ye e wo studio ha no mo enti me mama kwa ba na nyame nso so ensure mo se mo ba e be share revelations and for that no revelations e wo gift kakra or de be ma mo enti e wo gift kakra wo ha ye de be ma ye guest na omo di revelations e chi a party bi ho aba be ra studio ha no mo no e be ma omo guest ye de ye celebrate Christmas no yesu a na ekwo ai yesu a na ekwo enti no ye wo gift kakra wo ha no ma ye de be ma omo for Christmas mpa cho bibia wo betimi aye e wo yesu din mu na we impact into somebody's life no erade enka wakoma na timi ye mo me nyina ntena se asomdwe mu same time next week revelations will come your way. My name is Mami Grace. You can follow our social media platform. Jerome 2020 is Instagram, Facebook is Mami Grace, and YouTube is Mami Grace. Same time next week, we will come your way. God bless us all.